Hello everyone, this is a tutorial on a little rustic cabinet that I made that was originally an outhouse. Yeah, we tore that down, some cedar wood, and this is what I did. First thing, I went out to the yard and selected my wood, and then I got working on it. If you're wondering why I'm so bundled up, we're in eastern Washington and it's snowing. So anyway, sometimes that gets real pretty and other times it gets real cold. So I've got limited time to work in my shop. Not really. I just have to heat it up. But those are my chickens out there. Go out and see if they're laying an egg. But anyway, I think it's time to get back to work.
I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna get that. How mean that woman is. She just bent me, she bent me there all the way. She made me sweet in my mind. She don't treat me nice. She made me sweet in my mind, and she don't take no one.
Okay, well, here's the finished product. I haven't put any finish on it. I'm not sure what I'm going to do. I'll probably just put some Varathane because I don't want to do anything with the finish that it's got right there. But you can see up here I put these buttons. I think they're 3/8 of an inch after I, you know, recessed the drill bit. Just plug it up with the button, put a little light stain on it. Let's take a look inside. There it is. Yeah, the sides and the door and the back were all done the same. I didn't think it was necessary to show sanding and cutting and sanding and sanding all of them. You kind of knew what was going to go on. The shelving I tacked down, didn't want them moving around. Let me show the top here. Here's the top. Those are the plugs that I did, and I haven't done anything with those. I'll just leave them light, or you know, maybe I'll put a dab of stain on them. That's what I did with the buttons. So anyway, there it is. It's Rustic. Hope you enjoyed this. Can't wait to bring it out in the house and use it or sell it. If I sell it, then I'll be able to just buy another tool. I'll put it, yeah, another thing. I put a little magnet thing up there to make sure the door stays closed. Made a little wooden knob. Everything has come out of the same outhouse, I guess. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. Take care.
Mama, and you don't mean me, not no good.